When they arrived in Whitestone, the Briarwoods came as allies. But they brought dark ambitions and allowed no one to stand in their way. Not even children. They slaughtered us in cold blood, seizing my ancestral home, even our tutor, the man my parents entrusted with our safekeeping, betrayed us. After enduring weeks of torture, my sister Cassandra and I tried to escape together, but